Hi everybody, today is February 1st, 2013. San Francisco visits Changwon during Western Pacific deployment. Republic of Korea. The Los Angeles-class fast attack submarine USS San Francisco arrived at U.S. Fleet Activities Chinhae, Republic of Korea, January 31st for a visit as part of its Western Pacific deployment. With a crew of approximately 135 sailors, San Francisco conducts a multitude of missions and showcases the latest capabilities of the submarine fleet. It's a tremendous pleasure to be back in Korea, said Commander Eric Seversyke, San Francisco's commanding officer. I look forward to the opportunity to interact with one of our superb allies and highlight the complementary capabilities our nations have to promote stability in the region. You don't think they're talking about North Korea's nuclear test, do you? San Francisco's deployment is part of an ongoing rotation of deployed forces to support maritime security operations and operations in international waters around the globe, working with other coalition maritime forces. The crew is looking forward to spending some time on Liberty and getting some rest, said Master Chief Electronics Technician Christopher Clausing, chief of the boat. While in port, members of the crew plan to participate in a community service event at Jinhae Hope Home, a local children's home located in the Jinhae district of Changwon. For crew members like Electronic Technician 3rd Class Corey Williams, this is their first time visiting Changwon. I am looking forward to going to the History Museum, seeing turtle boats from the 1400s, and shopping for my son, Williams said. Measuring 360 feet in length and displacing more than 6,900 tons when submerged, San Francisco is capable of supporting a multitude of missions including anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, mine warfare, and strike. San Francisco recently visited Yokosuka, Japan, and has other upcoming scheduled port visits. So I wonder if they're going to be partaking in that Cobra Gold war games. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.